I want to get all praise to Yahawah Bashem Yahawashi, double honors to the elders, a great millstone. Here to bring another lesson on Edom and how Edom is going to get his judgment for his violence against the 12 tribes of Israel, you Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans. So I'm here today to talk about Edom and his judgment. So this is Amos 1 and 11. Thus says the Lord, for three transgressions of Edom, which is the so-called white man, and for four, I will not turn away the punishment thereof, because he did pursue his brother with the sword. And who was his brother? Jacob, which is the 12 tribes of Israel. And did cast all off all pity, and his anger did tear perpetually, and he kept his wrath forever. Yeah, because when you look today, the so-called white man does hate you, so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans. I mean, you've seen it in slavery, obviously. Seen in the 50s, 60s. You've seen it ever since we've been in America. You know? He call you different bad words like nigger, spick, coon, things like that. So I just want to get Job 3 and 19. Egypt shall be a desolation. Edom, which is the so-called white man, shall be a desolation, desolate wilderness. Egypt today is America, like desolate wilderness for the violence against the children of Judah, which Judah is the so-called Negroes in America, because they have shed innocent blood in their land. Yeah, because what the so-called white man will do is feed our babies to alligators. You know, cut the Gadite's woman's stomach open and stomp on the fetus. Different low down shit like that. Verse 20, but Judah shall dwell forever in Jerusalem from generation to generation. Yeah, so when a white man passes away and he does his 1,000 years of slavery, it says right here, from generation to generation. So our kingdom is going to be long lasting, you know? So I just want to get another scripture.